Jared Berenstein was opening for me.
Trump tried to kill the post office. So rock and roll during the Trump administration was going to the post office. I was at the post office every week mailing shit I didn't need to. Did you say at least we can afford to go to the post office?
Yeah.
At least you're alive to go to the post office. But I know what you're saying, like, it really sucks that Biden created inflation and gas prices and everything all over the world, not just here in America. That's still weird. Nothing to do with the pandemic that was so obviously mishandled that fucking almost a million people have died already. Yeah, that's nothing to do with that. Anyways, I found the ballpark, guys.
In the beginning of my set, I'd made a joke about how the club was in almost Detroit. Later on, someone yelled that out.
I know almost Detroit. You don't have to remind me of the jokes I have already told. I saw what happened with a gas prices person. My favorite thing, by the way, about the people who don't understand that oil companies are making record profits right now and the gas prices are surging all over the world, and they're actually the lowest in America.
Yes.
My favorite thing are the people who put the Biden stickers on the gas pumps that say, I did that.
Yeah.
Because gas prices have begun to come down. And as they continue to, those idiots are going to have to be like, oh, we got to put that sticker on. They just put up lawn signs for Biden, basically, is what they did.
Thanks for watching my videos. If you enjoyed this video, tell me in the comments. Make sure to follow me on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, and everything else. If you want to see videos like this before they are released, check out my Patreon, patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. And I'm back on the road. Come see a live show. Tickets and tour dates are at stevehofstetter.com.